here after another good USF baseball game. A big win tonight, 4-2, the final score. USF wins the first game of the last three here in West Coast Conference play. The winner of this series, the winner of the West Coast Conference. So let's start here with head coach Nino Giratano. Coach G, today was a great game of baseball from both sides. There wasn't quite as many heart attacks as we're used to, but I mean, just a great game from USF. Tell us about what you saw from your squad tonight.
Yeah, I think the same thing we've seen all year. We pitched, we played defense, we got big hits when we needed them, and that's a good win for us. You know, Kyle pitched great. He gave us an opportunity. We took the lead. We had the lead, and, you know, kind of it got tough there for a while, and then a big home run by Nick late in the game. But, you know, offensively, I thought we put some good at-bats together that really gave us a chance, and I think pitching-wise, that's the difference right there is Kyle's performance.
Now let's pass it over to that guy, Kyle Zimmer, the Papalote player of the game. Zim, we talked about it after that first start against Pepperdine. You guys needed a guy to step up to take some of those innings that you missed from Matt Lujan. You did it then, again tonight. I mean, 7-plus innings, a great outing. Just tell us about your night on the mound tonight.
I was just trying to go out there and just keep it simple. I mean, we knew coming in this is a big series. Wanted to definitely get a win tonight, and I just tried to treat it pregame preparation, all going through it just like it was another game, another start. And I think I did that pretty well. I didn't really get by myself too amped up. I just went out from a simple attack with the fastball and sort of pitch contact and get my spots, and so it worked out for me.
Last question for head coach Nino Giratano. Tomorrow, obviously, a big one like today. You guys are in a position where one win will win you the West Coast Conference. What do you do to stay calm? What's the approach from every guy to help you have another good baseball game tomorrow?
You know, this has just been one of those things where we played under that kind of pressure all year. And tomorrow's one of those days where we got to come out, we got to execute pitches, we got to make plays, we got to get those big hits. So I think once the game starts, you know, we'll be okay. You know, we could put some pressure on them if we take the lead, if we add to the lead. You know, every time we chip away at it. So right now, you know, we got to keep playing. We got to keep doing what we're capable of doing. We're a long ways away from the conference. A lot of pitches and a lot of outs, but I like where we're at right now.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
USF wins this one 4-2. Game 2 tomorrow at 1 p.m.